like a nasty thunderstorm out there, and it doesn't look like to me it's going away anytime soon. So you might as well take your time and visit this old mine. Have fun. Keep your feet under the seat and your hands on your knees. And remember, everything that glitters isn't gold. And do not enter that Indian sacred ground. If you want to come back alive, that is.